அம்மா என்றழைக்கார உயிரில்லையே அம்மாவை வணங்கார உயிரில்லையே நேரில் நின்று பேசும் தெய்வம் பெற்ற தாய் கவிராமி சிவகாமி கருமாதி மகமாய் திருக்கோயில் தெய்வங்கள் நீதானமா அன்றைக்கும் அன்றாடும் அபிஷேகம் அலங்காரம் புரிகின்ற சிறு கொண்டானமா தங்கம் புது வெள்ளி மாணிக்கம் மணி வைரம் அவையாவும் ஒரு தாய்க்கு ஆகுமா விளை மீது விளை வைத்து கேட்டாலும் கொடுத்தாலும் கடை தன்னில் தாயன்பு கேட்காதமா
So that is a painting that my friend sketched. It's got ARRT space, art space, and an SR on the head of the swan. And it's like the swan within the swan, the seed within the seed. And I just told her and sent her a small picture of the kind of painting I'd want her to sketch, and she immediately sent it to me in 10 minutes. So that's from one of my school friend, Shalini Christopher. And after this, there is another poem that another friend, school friend, Deepashri Khare wrote for Amma. It will be there in a couple of, I think in a minute, while we tune our instrument for the next piece. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, You go to the other room, you go to the other room. Otherwise, both of you play together. So, one condition. Unless you, if you have practiced, you can go for playing outside. Otherwise, no. No going out. So, this one.
So, this one
will practice nicely. Then she will run away. This one will tell, I will go and play and then come. That is not possible. If you practice, you can go. Then one day, then I have to just leave them like that. You know, I should not be so strict. So one day I allowed her to go to play and then come and play. That day it didn't happen. So I told from next day, that is not happening. So you come to my way. Practice and go. Otherwise, don't, no playing. Violin play is also a play. That is also a play. So just play violin and go and go to. The both of them will play only marbles. With the boys.
I have to play marbles with my brother, all of us. It wasn't. It sounded very different, but our building had 18 boys and 3 girls. And so we ended up playing games like marbles and lagori and cricket and that kind of stuff. That's why we were playing.
Because I never thought of them as my children. mentally, I was always praying God that Guru Ayyarappan, my photo is there. I was always praying. He has completely taken over my this family trouble, all those, everything they have taken. These children, now when I saw all these things, she danced Enna Tavam Shaideno Yashoda Brahmam Padathu. Ippo vandu indha kuzhandhagal Brahmam na Enna Tavam Shaidirikkena illa Ava Enna Tavam Shaidirukkala nu solla mudiyala. Because Ava vandu என்ன தவம் செய்தேனோ அம்மா என்று சொன்னேன். எனக்கு இப்போ என்ன சொல்றது கேட்டா, வாட் ஐ ஹவ் டன் ஃபார் தெம். ஐ ஜஸ்ட் சப்பாத்தி குழவியால் அடி ஐ ஹவ் கிவன் நிறைய அடி கொடுத்துருக்கேன். அண்ட் திஸ் ஒன் யூஸ் டு
ஷி கால்ஸ் இட் லிமிட்டா பழம். ஸோ இட்ஸ் திஸ் அண்ட் ஒன் நைஸ் பிஞ்ச் which will be like a fruit.
My son,
after 1 hour and you look at it, a nice
pinch. My son is also a mridangist. she plays very well mridangam, but after coming to USA she just had many work and official work and everything, so she has not doing that. But he also used to play mridangam. All these three have learned not from me. I was taking the classes for the children, so many repetition of this this thing they have heard, because they will be only one room. In the one room I will be taking classes, morning 7 o'clock to night 9 o'clock classes. So all sarigama is going on there. Some different batches, house ladies used to come and learn after sending their children and husband office and everything. They used to come and learn from me. So they used to tell, we don't want to play and go and concert giving, but when we come to your place we are so happy that we are coming here and then learning away from our home, their home. And they used to come. But I used to teach them also. But the hardest is the any dull student comes, I inside that energy, God's energy, he is helping me that time. When I teach, I am not Sita. Now I am Sita, but when I am teaching, I am not Sita. So I just, these children have learned by listening me, listening my class. From morning to evening, my classes will be running. They have no place to study. I used to tell, we got that this much only, this room only. You have to study, you have to pass. That is the condition. I have not learned much to talk like this, all this, but I am somehow I am managing. But I never. I never taught them like this. But all the children have, my students have taught them. I can tell them. Okay?
All right. So this was a great event for all of us. I mean, thank you so much. Thank you for staying back for so long. And very, very, very happy birthday. I'll not be here for the actual birthday, but.
Kumar and Kupra.
Oh, she wants mine.
I'm here.
He's right there.
I want you also.
Suma.
Come on, Suma.
Okay, come.
ब्राह्मण आरुषेय उद्धरेत् ब्राह्मणो वै सर्वा देवताः सर्वाभिदेवैनं देवताभिरुद्धरते यावदेर्वै देवतास्ताः सर्वा वेदविदब्राह्मणे वसन्ते तस्मात् ब्राह्मणेभ्यो वेदविद्भ्यो दिवेदिवे नमस्कुर्यान्नाश्लीलङ्के ते देवताः एव देवताः प्रीणाति प्रत्याह्या अनन्तराय सर्वस्तोमातिरात्रवृत्तं भवति सर्वस्याप्ये सर्वस्य जित्ये सर्वमेव तेन आप्नोति सर्वं जयति शतं जीव शरदो वृद्धमान इत्यपि निगमो भवति शतमिति शतं दीर्घमाजुर्मरुतये न वृद्धयन्ते शतमेनमेव शतात्मानं भवति शतमनन्तं भवति शतमैश्वर्यं भवति शतमिति शतं दीर्घमायुः ॐ सुकृतं माया सुकृतको सुकृतं माया देवेषु देवेषु मा सुकृतको सकृतं माया देवेषु सकृतमिति सुकृतं मा देवेषु देवेषु मामा देवेषु प्रूतात् प्रूतात् देवेषु मामा देवेषु प्रूतात् देवेषु प्रूतात् प्रूतात् देवेषु देवेषु प्रूतात् गीतु प्रूतात् देवेषु देवेषु प्रूतादिति आचंद्रदारार्पणं चाभिवृद्धिरस्तु तथास्तु।